Heats of the Cup coming up next. So Stir Crazy and Winsome Bailey being loaded. The short prize favours Craggy Island for Ray Fewings, who is unbeaten. And we are just about ready. Race number four of the day. Track cleared, light green, ready to race. They're set. Racing, Craggy Island wanted to get down toward the inside, bumped a bit with Heza Marlow, showing good speed as Speed Crazy. Then came Winsome Bailey. Behind those, Letra Giuseppe, and out the back, Stir Crazy. Craggy Island moving through to Speed Crazy, and Craggy Island takes a lead, pulls clear. Unbeaten Craggy Island after four. Speed Crazy second, third home in the race. We've got back on the inside, Stir Crazy. They were followed behind those runners next. Then we had Winsome Bailey, Letra Giuseppe. It was back toward the tail, and the time here is around, in fact, 16:41 after the running of race number four, and Craggy Island remains unbeaten by Aston DB for Ray Fewings here, number seven. Second going to Speed Crazy, number two. She wanted to get more toward the middle outside part of the track, and four, Stir Crazy, for Mike Witholtz back in third. It's 7-2-4-5 is fourth. He's a Marlow. 7-2-4-5, 16:41 after race number four here at Murray Bridge.